Terry should have got the puck and brought it in, and then Garland should have gone out to do the line.